tyre condition still looking good. Sights ahead. Okay, so their best lap time is a 1:07.9. Okay guys, everyone be aware, the car's ready to go. That's P1. And with the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Webber, Leclerc, and Lando Norris. And that's it